then Clank is an alternate dimension you, were we meant to team up too?
They do seem happy together.
Yeah. Guess being on my own is just what I'm used to.
Me too.
So maybe this is just
temporary.
Is all this fighting really necessary? Can't we talk about this over some lemonade?
No! The Emperor despises lemonade! Nothing should be sour and sweet!
I am done with these guys. Nobody messes with the Morts.
The Emperor is truly the worst.
Interested in swarming your enemies with black holes of doom? Try the black hole stone! Dangerous with the Dimensionator.
Aw, Rivet. Sorry you had to come save us again. We tried to hold our own, fixed up the secrepede and everything.
But one of those dimensional thingamajiggers is blocking it from taking off!
First off, none of this was your fault. Second, leave the thingamajigger to us.
Raise her up!
By the way, say hi to Kit.
Hey there, Kit. Any friend of Rivet is a friend of ours.
Hello.
That's Maynard, the Morts' helper bot. He'll lead us to the secrepede.
Attention, Sargasso. The Emperor sends his swarm of greetings. With a subtle edge of complicated collision.
Tell the Emperor he should come say hi himself.
Right. Or not. Either way. On the planet.
Come on! We have to keep following Maynard!
Rivet! It's a bit tasteless of you to disrupt my welcome wagon. Who thought of gold into it? I hope you don't mind. I'm from a distance. I'm just exhausted from eliminating your allies.
Getting me over holograms. Classy.
Instilling fear from a distance is a common tool of oppressors. I have seen it many times in my studies.
I wish he'd come here so I could instill my hammer into his face.
Emperor requires your immediate incarceration, loyal subject. Our troopers will assist in your compliance.
We are hunters, you will!
What is even more annoying, believe me. What do you hope to do? Release that ramshackle seeker bee? What your good mind must be.
Just you wait, Lumbus. There are big expensive plans in store for the castle.
Steady there, Doctor. We don't want to spoil the wish.
Surprise! Let's keep after Maynard.
Jigger, here we come.
I am looking forward to examining that anomaly.
So, when I was with Clank, he...
It is just like what... I imagined.
Kit? Kit! You're all right!
This is an electric sphere.
Ah, you remembered your training. What happened to Clank?
He's traveling to Argillus with Ratchet. You two have met?
He's been helping me take care of these dimensional anomalies.
Oh. So that explains why this all feels so familiar.
It does? Fascinating. Some kind of dimensional deja vu. Anyway, care to help?
Absolutely.
That's intriguing. The Spinitizer converted the dimensional energy into action.
This should elevate things.
Circling the drain. It seems that the dimensional cataclysm has been intensifying even.
So, what do you think of Clank?
Oh, talented, resourceful, very shiny.
Agreed, agreed, agreed.
I can see why he'd be your counterpart.
What does that mean?
It's a compliment, Kit, to both of you. What do you think of Clank?
We have barely spoken, but I am glad my counterpart is a good guy.
You were worried about that?
It is a reasonable concern.
Well, it wasn't for me. You're good. No, great. So of course he would be too.
Energizer could use some energizing. Energizer could use some energizing. Energizer could use some energizing. energizer could use some energizing.
So if Clank is with Ratchet, does that mean you're here with Rivet? Is that what you think is happening?
I do not know. With Ratchet, we worked well together. But I was always worried about disappointing him, and I still am with Rivet. But it also feels like we already know each other.
Well, destiny or not, I hope Rivet realizes how lucky she is to have you.
Wow, feeling lighter already.
I hope I'm not interrupting your process, but I think there are more spheres left to find.
Energizer could use some energizing.
I may offer one thought. Perhaps it would be beneficial to explore the area for more spheres.
That spinergizer could use some energizing. Energizer could use some energizing.
I'm not an expert, but I think there may be more spheres nearby.
Heavy energy? Fascinating.
Hint, you know that you've done better than I would have if You went out into the unknown without a lifeline, doing the last thing you ever wanted to do. And you're succeeding. I could never have done that.
But you are. Trying to fill in for your father. Helping Clank and I navigate all of this. You are doing that. And succeeding.
That is... Go us!
Go us.
Kit, I am so proud of you. Well done.
I could not have done it without you, Gary.
There, kid. Now these jerks will really find out who they're messing with, don't you know? Mush, please!
Nice work!
Wanna blow that up? I could be persuaded.
Not exactly a straight line to the battlecruiser, but that hurl shot should get us closer.
Deal. Ooh, now look at that. Sorry, no open sales here.